guys did awesome. Give yourselves a hand. This next song, I guess we're kind of famous for. I don't know. The Cabinet! your neck. Your blood drains down across your breast. I know. Yeah. Your lust for blood is my desire. Don't steal my heart, my bloody body.
You could do, guys, really?
Yeah! Raise the fucking roof, make some fucking noise!
Yeah! Well, we got one song left. You know, that's a lot coming from a band that started in a deserted building downtown Roanoke, and I still haven't figured out how we made it through that. We also took pictures in there and almost froze our ass off. It was a condemned building. And our first record was recorded by someone else. We were just there. I don't remember it much. We just showed up and they said, it's done. And then, yes, I spilled ravioli on the floor and the man's old lady liked to rip my dick off, so. Sorry, SpaghettiOs. I was taking care of Randy because his blood sugar was low, so when I got SpaghettiOs, I'm sorry, I'm not a microwave kind of guy. They splattered. I cleaned it up. And I was so fucking hammered that when the wife yelled at me, I don't know what the fuck was going on. Yes, hammer time! Now, this is a little song about the bullshit. I include Facebook in bullshit. I include a lot of shit in bullshit. This is a little song called Burn the System. If you can't be my fucking friend, don't be my friend on the fucking internet, yes? Get your fucking fist up in the air for me here! Goes like this! Hey! 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 Come on!
You lost your life. you've lost your mind. Bouncing feel free.
Good night and goodbye. Gloom, despair, and agony coming up next. Y'all stick around.